Hello, everyone. My name is Mike Espy, and I'm running for the U.S. Senate in Mississippi. As some of you may know, I was the first Black congressman from Mississippi since Reconstruction. And I also served as Secretary of Agriculture in Washington. Whether in Congress, in the federal government, or back here in Mississippi, I've dedicated my career to working on behalf of all Mississippians. As a freshman congressman, I worked with President Ronald Reagan, Representative Jamie Whitten, Senator Thad Concord, and Senator John Stennis to put Mississippi's interests first. I wrote a bill called the Lower Mississippi Delta Development Act, and all three of them got onto the bill. The bill was funded, and President Reagan signed that bill into federal law. That was as a freshman. I'm running now because I love Mississippi. Now, I know that Senator Hyde-Smith loves Mississippi as well. She does. But she loves the Mississippi of the past, the Mississippi of old. In word and thought and deed, she represents the Mississippi of the bygone days. Senator Hyde-Smith has been holding us back with her jokes of public hangings, but caught in the period during the Confederacy, Mississippi's history at its best. And her joking about voter suppression and endorsing that, it just plain hurting our economy and hurting our state's image. So that's why I'm running for the Senate, to put Mississippi first, because I want this decade to be a decade of promise and a decade of progress. We need new leadership in Mississippi that prioritizes Mississippians and not party politics. I'm running to make healthcare more affordable. I'm running to ensure rural broadband access. I'm running to support our teachers and our students and to provide greater economic opportunities to so many here in Mississippi. I want to keep protections for people with pre-existing conditions so they are never charged more for care or denied insurance coverage. That is so important. I want to make sure our rural hospitals are supported and they're made financially sound by expanding Medicaid. And most of all, I want to make sure that our kids have the opportunity to find good jobs and careers right here in Mississippi when they graduate from college. I humbly ask all of you to support me right now and on November 3rd. And when you pray with me, if you support me, and if you digitally hold my hand, we will be elected on November 3rd. I'll go to Washington, and I will just be the best senator that we've ever had. Thank you so much.